money. Give it to me. That's what I want.
In business, as in life, nothing is ever handed to you. That might sound like a line coming from someone with a backstory like mine, and a load. But if you know me and my family, you'll understand that I come by these words honestly. Yes, I've had the great fortune to be born into a life of wealth and privilege, with a name to match. Yes, I've had every opportunity, every advantage, and yes. But my parents set the bar high for me and my brothers. They gave us a lot, it's true, but they expected a lot in return.
You're good.
Did I look good in the
camera? Yeah, no, you're fine.
Is my good side?
Yeah, no, all your sides are good. Your sides are good.
Okay.
We're good.
Okay.
We got this.
Okay.
Camera's focused.
Okay.
We're
Let's
in.
Go.
Okay?
Let's go.
All right.
Hi, I'm Ashley Elizabeth McKenzie, soon to be Mackenzie Clark, and I'm from Connecticut, and my fiancé, Kent, is from Colorado, and we live in Brooklyn, New York, and we're just super excited because if we win this, we're gonna have this big wedding and everyone's gonna be there. My aunt, she knows Madonna, so she said if we win that she's gonna get Madonna to come and it's gonna be so awesome. And we are so pumped.
So you're gonna see us do some stunts. They're gonna rock your shit a little bit, but relax. I know you don't swear on TV, but this time you're gonna want us to swear.
Cause this is gonna be...
It's gonna be good.
Kesef!
You know the game.
Cookie faces. Alright, come on. Get him going. Okay. Got a concave. Okay, let me... I'm doing it. I'm just gonna go for it. I just don't think we should talk about it. I think we should just do it. Just keep rocking.
Slow it down. No, I got this. I'm in the zone.
I'm gonna pop it.
No, don't.
I'm popping.
Awesome.
What are you doing?
I'm not even hungry.
I told you to stop eating those cookies. You're gonna get fat.
This is what I deserve.
We're at a fat people wedding? I don't think so.
Fat people deserve love in a way, though.
You don't eat the cookie off the floor. You throw it away. You're a grown man. I'd like to think you're a grown man.
I'm just so confused.
There's too many things going on. I am so sick of this. You make me want to throw up. I see you eating there like a fucking animal.
Alright. You know this one.
Tissue boxes.
I'm right behind you. Okay. I'm right behind you. You got this. I've seen you. Right behind you. You're asleep. You're getting there. Just keep going. Stop singing.
Yes. good.
All right. Stacks on stacks.
Stacks on stacks.
All right.
Every other.
We got this. Just keep going. Keep the rhythm. That's you. Me.
Wait, wait. Go back. Go back.
Oh, I touched your cup. Wait, double cup.
Start over.
No, double the cup.
Double the cup.
Now start over.
You gotta get a good base. I think we got this.
Okay. It's nice when we take it slow a little and just find the rhythm.
Well, I always like to take it slow, you know? This one's problematic right here. There it goes.
Alright, and I'll let you put the crown on the queen.
This is how it's done.
Alright, nice job.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
This one.
What the hell? What is wrong with you? I'm not doing this.
No. Turn off the camera. Turn off the camera.
I am gonna turn it off.
I'm turning it off.
What the hell is going on with you? Why are you being like this?
What is going on with you?
I don't know.
We had it in the bag.
Just, oh. God damn it. God damn it. Oh.
Now I want to kick your ass.
No, you put it right in my ear.
Good.
Oh my god.
Maybe you can grow some hearing and listen to me once in your life.
No, I'm actually walking out.
We're doing this now. We're doing this right now. Turn the camera back on and... Oh, good. You're bleeding?
I think there's blood.
Good.
I think there's blood in my ear.
Maybe you should drink it.
Okay.
Maybe you should fill up a cup and drink it. Maybe
I'm gonna take a bag of cookies in the bathroom, alright?
No, you're saying turn the camera back. Get over here.
No.
Yes.
Do not chase me.
Honey, give it to me. Honey. Well, I've never orgasmed when we've had sex, so I've always faked it. Hmm. Yeah, never. Okay. Just you never did it for me. Okay. I wanted it, you never did.
I think we need to reevaluate this relationship, okay?
Excuse me?
We need to reevaluate what we're doing. I don't know what's going on here.
Reevaluate?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you speak
okay,
English?
Okay, yeah. No, let's reevaluate.
Have you gone to middle school English, 7th grade? Learned about that word?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, let's...
Guess what? Reevaluate this dick, okay? Because it's walking out the door. All right, it's done. Yeah, reevaluate all this.
What's wrong with you?
All this. Okay, reevaluate that.
Okay, you're really an adult right now.